5 key moments from Trump's speech. U.S. President Donald Trump addressed the South Korean parliament in Seoul Wednesday, with a fiery speech that was full of criticism of the country's northern neighbor and particularly its leader Kim Jong-un. http://rss.cnn.com/rss/cnn_top_stories/3/at5hz_zeik/index.html single quote.